Hello, my name is Taylor Maxwell. I'm a mechanical engineer at Advanced Cooling Technologies. ACT is known as the reliable supplier for isothermal furnace liners. IFLs are annular heat pipes that redistribute heat within a furnace to provide a stable, highly uniform temperature profile. In most applications, temperature uniformity of within 0.1 degrees Celsius is attainable over the entire length of the liner. Benefits of IFLs include a stable temperature profile, simplified temperature control, rapid temperature recovery, increased productivity, and energy savings. We now offer an isothermal furnace liner with pressure control, allowing for even more precise temperature stability. These devices are known as pressure-controlled heat pipe furnaces. Unlike a conventional heat pipe that is hermetically sealed, the vapor space of the annular heat pipe in a PCHP furnace is connected to a helium gas reservoir. The pressure is maintained constant by controlling the position of an adjustable bellow. The power input to the furnace is controlled by a temperature controller whose set point is coupled to the pressure control system. If the temperature increases, the bellow expands, pulling helium away from the main pipe, thus cooling down the heat pipe. If the temperature is too low, the bellow compresses, pushing helium back into the heat pipe, thus raising the pressure and temperature of the heat pipe. Whereas in a standard IFL furnace, the temperature uniformity attainable is 0.1 degrees Celsius, in a PCHP furnace, the temperature uniformity attainable is 0.005 degrees Celsius. Data collection and commands are performed by a computer equipped with custom software. Advantages include precision temperature control between 400 and 1100 degrees Celsius, high product yield, turnkey computer controls, programmable temperature history, and precise materials processing. For more information on pressure-controlled heat pipes or isothermal furnace liners, visit us online at www.1-act.com.